Hello, my brothers, and hello, my sisters. This is Brother West. This is Brother West. This is Prophet West. I have a word that I wanted to drop into you. I wanted to. This is a word. This is a right now word. This is what's happening right now. This is what's taking place right now, and this is what God is doing. Not just what God is saying, but this is what God is doing. This is what God is actively doing in the earth, in His people, in many that hear His voice, that are chosen by Him. This is what God is doing in the land. This is what God is doing, and I want to say I'm a mama's boy. I'm a mama's boy, and you know, I had a dad. I got a spiritual dad, but ain't nothing like mama. And I've been so close to mama, and I've learned a lot from mama, especially being the baby. And my mom has impressed me, and a lot of things that I do now is because of the things that mom has instilled in me. I've watched my mom, and even how I treat a lady is because of the relationship that I have with my mama, you know. And so, and as a woman, you know, there's a certain way that I look at a woman because of mama, you know. And so, but there's a move, and there's what's happening prophetically. And this is for those that hear. The scripture says that he that has an ear, let him hear. There's a movement that's taking place, and this movement is not from a woman. This movement is not from a mother, but the movement, and there's a movement of order. This is what's happening. God is bringing things in line, and you can take it from Malachi 4:6, and the scripture says that unless God smite the earth with a curse, instead God is going to take the hearts of the fathers, and the hearts of the father is going to be returned back to the children. The hearts of the father is going to be returned back to the children, and what's going to happen? Order is going to come again. Obedience is going to come again. Unity is going to come again, because there's going to become a shift where understanding comes, like an epiphany. Eyes come open, a maturity dimension. This is what's happening. And the hearts of the fathers back to the kids, and the kids back to the father. There's coming a restoration in marriages, in homes, in relationships. See, because what God's been doing in many people's hearts they've been examining their hearts. You've been examining your life and things you've done, the mistakes that you've made. And in your examination, in your repentance, it brought order. God is aligning the vertebrae of the back of the church back. God is realigning back marriages. What was a fight? What was warfare? It's becoming peace. God is returning understanding back. And it's coming from a sound of the Father's heart. There's a repentance. There's a returning. Just like the prodigal son in scripture. In the book of Luke, where the prodigal son left and had received his earnings. And when that son became low, the scripture says that the son remembered the father's house and wanted to come back and return. That's what's happening. There's a return of order. There's a return of peace. There's a return. God is returning. Your healing is returning. Your peace of mind is returning. Your serenity is returning. Understanding is returning. Love, the touch. There's a remembered touch. There's a remembrance healing. There's a remembrance peace. There's a peace that you remember before that made you whole. You're remembering that sound. You're remembering that voice. You're remembering that conversation. It's coming, it's coming, it's coming. It is here.